Vampirism? Gotta pass. I will buy this. If for no other reason but because I feel like I didn't really get enough of those overall. Love being able to parry those guys. Oh, well, promenade already. I'll take it. I think there's like another area or two I missed, but whatever. Too slow for a speedrun though. I definitely should probably unlock some more mutations. Besides, actually, have I unlocked any mutations? I don't think I have. That's having the defaults then, I guess. That way I can actually have a bit more variety on what I choose. Oh god. Ooh, spike shield. I'll take it. Oh, wait. I can just have to parry him. Stick with the green shield. Green shield? Greed. Shield, right? Not see it, the D. Over here. Anyways. Hello. Okay, grenade does not go up high enough. Why me? I'm just grabbing a scroll. Ow. Frost blast. I'm gonna pass, and I'm also gonna heal. Having that modifier on that. Was it on the shield? No, the grenade. Definitely hurts. So those assassin scrolls now. Oh, speaking of assassin, I see there's another scroll up here. Stupid fucking. Ow, ow. Ow. Trying to parry in between attacks with the twin daggers, not the easiest in the world. Body desecrated, damage times two. Yeah, I probably shouldn't have kept the infantry grenade modifier, but oh well. Seemed like fun. It's definitely fun. Firebrands. Okay. Blood sword firebrands. For all your status needs. They're in water. I'll pass on the hunter's grenade. That's the wrong teleporter. Watching that to take me over to there. Okuda's bow. Game, are you trying to get me to do the firebrand bow thing again? I mean, it kind of feels like it right now. I'm not going to. As much as I want to. Not going to. Shield. Oh, hey, a trap. That should actually prove to be useful. Oh, there's a promenade. Granted, there's a shop that we bypassed that I would like to head back to see if they have another item I could use. Eh. Well, ice grenades are probably going to be out of the question. Simply because I'm using status effect items up the wazoo. For each hit you land on an enemy. I kinda doubt that counts status effects. We'll go fire grenade just because it has victims meta toxic cloud, I guess. Right, it's possible I might run into something better shortly after, but speaking of, what's going on up here? Hello, Rune. Barn sandals. I'll pass. What's a rune? You better be a drumstick. What do we have for mutations? Uh, 99 DPS of nearby enemies bleeding, poisoned, or burned. Sadism might actually work. Running speed, duration, bonus for kill, combo multiplied by 3, health potion saving over time, but add on. Okay. Sadism might actually be useful with this type of setup. Sending some additional damage if enemy bleeding, poisoned, or burned, which is literally what we're kind of setting up for. Granted, we don't have enough cells for that. I'm gonna go ahead and just roll the 18 for now in merchandise categories, but the mutation is something we'll actually have to look at on grabbing in the long run. Target grenade got a negative 10% damage to it. Won't complain. A lot of gems. Not sure how he got the hit on me, but alright. Oh, go to survival. It looked a little weird down there.